Jesus died for you to redeem you. And through his wounds, we have been healed. The power of the Holy Spirit is upon you.